Record keepers are also a part of your divine spiritual family. These divine beings have always been at your side, eagerly waiting to assist you. Out of respect for your free will, they do wait until you initiate contact and ask for help. The information that is obtained from your Akashic records is a direct result of your questions. Your questions guide the record keepers and ascended masters to the right energetic space to retrieve the answers that you are ready to know. Sometimes we think we are ready to know something, but in reality, we are not. In those times, the answers seem to elude us, only to become crystal clear in the oddest and most unlikely moments. Imagine an infinite apple orchard, full of apple trees, which are chock full of apples. Each apple holds the key to different experiences your soul has had, and each tree represents themes that you have experienced throughout your soul's journey. When you want to know a certain piece of information, you have to come up with a way to direct the record keepers to the right tree and then to the right apple. By choosing the right apple, you will get the information you are seeking, which will facilitate your healing and growth. The record keepers are the energetic aspects that tend to these immense apple orchards, and when you ask a question, it helps to guide them to the correct tree. The more specific your question, the closer you get to the specific apple that holds the piece of information you are seeking. The potential for healing occurs when you are able to really get down to the core of an issue, the seed of knowledge and wisdom that is hidden within the specific apple. Often the awareness of the core cause of an issue is enough to create the energetic shift that results in a healing. A shift in energetic frequency to the next higher level of divine love and light, which may manifest in the spiritual, physical, mental, or emotional realms. There is an unlimited potential for healing when working with the energy of the Akashic records. The extent of the healing itself is directly related to your level of commitment and intent to heal yourself. Once you set your intent within yourself that you are ready to do your inner work, the record keepers readily come forward to assist you as best they can. Like all other divine aspects of energy, the record keepers radiate upon you the energy of divine love and provide guidance when you ask or when you make it known in some way that you want help. Your divine spiritual family would never interfere with your free will. Therefore, you must initiate the connection and ask for what you want or need. They are eagerly awaiting your initiation and are ready to respond. Having a strong, clear connection with your inner wisdom is more than a gift. It is a divinely given right. You do not have to earn this special talent. It is not something that is only for the chosen few. It is for everyone who takes the time to make it known that they want it. As a co-creator of your reality, it is up to you to initiate change in your life. First, you must ask for help. Then you must be willing to put to use the information you receive. It is always your choice, but if you don't put into practice what you are learning, then nothing in your life is going to change. You know the old saying, the definition of insanity is to keep doing what you have always done and expect to get different results. Our divine family of light sends us messages and guidance all of the time. It is up to us to either acknowledge those messages or ignore them. They plant the seeds of light and knowledge and wait for us to nurture those seeds. They wait patiently as we allow those seeds to mature into wisdom. They also watch with infinite compassion and acceptance if and when we choose to squash those seeds instead of nurturing them. They radiate us with the same loving energy, even if we choose to make the same old choices and create the same old patterns, essentially ignoring any guidance they were trying to provide. That is what free will is all about. The main purpose for working in your Akashic records is not to receive mandates about what to do with your life or how to live your life, but to provide you with the information, knowledge, and wisdom you need to broaden your perspective, allowing you to make healthier choices. In other words, working with the energy of the Akashic records provides you with the support you need to grow and evolve personally and spiritually. When you have clear intent that you are ready to heal all aspects of your life, then your true work begins. Spirit responds to your requests to heal and provides you with the opportunities for growth. Each time something comes up for you in your life that pushes your buttons, it is Spirit's way of providing you with an opportunity for growth. It has always been this way. The difference is that now you will have the ability to go into your records, dig around, explore, and uncover the core of the issue at hand. Once you have uncovered the core issue, you are able to begin the healing process. The record keepers are waiting with anticipation for you to begin this personal and spiritual journey. Through your connection with your Akashic records and your divine spiritual family, you will experience deeper and deeper levels of self-empowerment and self-direction as you discover the euphoria of going within to connect directly with your divine source. With each visit to your Akashic records, you have the potential to heal another piece of yourself. With each healing of your energy, you will feel more and more complete and whole. Past, present, and future, all connected to make us who we are and give us what we have. The consequences of our actions will determine the responses of our futures. We have to accept the actions we have done and the consequences to those actions in order for us to move forward or change the path we are on.